So, what do you know about America's first Civil War? It's the late 1700s. Loyalties split, town versus town, neighbor against neighbor, and even families divided. As with most Civil Wars, it was difficult to tell the difference between the proverbial good guys and bad guys. With all the misery, chaos, and hardships the war brought, it was nearly impossible to choose sides, if at all. 12-year-old Tim Meeker knew firsthand. He had to grow up in a hurry, using keen introspection and a whole lot of gumption to deal with the seemingly never-ending, worsening strife, unpredictable at every turn. Check out James Lincoln Collier's award-winning historical fiction book entitled My Brother Sam is Dead from your Carmel Clay Public Library. See how Tim handles things. Quoting biographer Albert Marin about this war more than two centuries ago in which this story is set, there were countless acts of courage, self-sacrifice, and humanity. Set against these were countless acts of bigotry, brutality, and ignorance. If you were in Tim's shoes, what would you do? How would you react? What would you think?